Except for Tay, he does everything.
Yeah, literally the guys are switching up. That song was called These Eyes. It's definitely about all of my failed experiences with Tinder or anything like it. I have a Tinder profile that nobody wants to swipe right on, but I won't go into that because the guys are like, it's already down enough, family. It's not going to get too dark.
Yeah, as dark as you want.
Right? Ooh. Did you really just say that?
It was a race time.
Came out of the smell too fast. Strike that, reverse it. Go ahead. Anyone seen the original Willy Wonka? You know that's a quote from it. Is anyone in here old enough to have seen the original Willy Wonka? I mean, because let's face it, there's definitely a scene in there that was only created for you to watch while like super high or toasted, you know the river scene. This next song is a song called Scarlet.
Thank you.
I'm nervous about Can't Lie. Like, I'm shaking, y'all. Because between it being so intimate and then we're doing a very, like, vulnerable version of these songs, like, there's no hiding for me and kind of feeling every line I sing, which, not like I don't, but sometimes it just hits harder, so. This next song we're going to do is called Default, and we just released it to single off of our upcoming full album. And you get to hear Taylor do some really growly Tom Waits kind of stuff, which I always love. It's fun. And I guess
there's a train.
I'm just like, what instruments are you playing?
The donuts all taste like trains.
This is normally where I do all of my bad stand-up jokes, but I think you guys, it's not good.
Jokes are actually hilarious.
Are they?
They're pretty good. By all the standards of Grand Rapids comedy, they're like gold.
But hey, how are you guys
doing? Yeah.
How
are you?
I
want
to thank Don.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you for coming on the show. I want to thank him all the time.
Don set this all up. He's got snacks out there. He's running the sounds. Good guy. Give him a yes. Totally.
Thank you.
we're like, let's do it differently. And we're like, oh,
yeah. Yeah, we changed the timing on a bunch of these because usually with our drummer, there's like.
You don't have to tell them, they can tell.
Okay. Well, thanks for still smiling.
Shout out to. Sorry, Brad, Ben Raskin, Mega. Hopefully everything's cool there, but shout out to Chris for playing some Sonic Raptor.
Also, shout out to the amazing out-of-town bands who are here tonight. We've got Mutz from Chicago and Mutz from Ohio. Seriously, even though these guys are like doing their thing, I pretty much begged them to play this show because I've wanted to play with Lung since I saw them 3 years ago at Mulligan's. And I was like, guys, I mean, we have to, please, please, please. And they said, yeah. So, I mean, I feel lucky. That's kind of cool.
I hope I'm clear that she wasn't playing her leg and just because her drummer's not here.
This is what we look like without drugs and alcohol in our body, in case you're wondering.
Thank you. Is there any sound going up there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No. Sounds good.
Can we get some more drums in the monitor?
Yeah, let me see if I can turn that snare on more.
So we had a house show the end of April, and it was like a super cool fundraising event. It was all of these gorgeous melodic artists, and then it was us, and we were like apparently there to punk rock and ruin the whole fucking thing. And a homegirl here, I won't say what song, but it's the song we're closing with tonight. I got into this real frenzied place, and I had like gone down into this like real intense like and then I jumped up and lost my balance, fell into the drum kit, literally broke our drum player's cymbal stand, and then I woke up the next day with a lot of bruises on my body, and I was fucking embarrassed beyond belief. Everyone at the show was like, yeah, punk rock, man. Yeah, that's cool. You guys like did it. And I was like, yeah, we shot things. But I think the guys would prefer that I don't do that again. So Spoonie made up a wedding in New York to be.
There's a drum kit behind you. I will also say that we started off this show by buying a booze football at the liquor store where you put booze in it and then you throw it. And it's basically like a water bottle that's shaped like a football. So that's how the night started.
Oh, but good news, this is an alcohol-free event, and I'm alcohol-free 10 days, so like you're in a good place today, right?
On your
cue,
you're in the
ring. Oh, this next song is pretty much about me in the last year. It's called Tired.
Thank you. got two more for you. Hopefully, Donald. How long have we been on? 100 years?
You know, Crow would have been keeping track.
Sweet. He doesn't even know. What'd you say?
7:34. You guys can do two.
Okay. Let's make them quick.
7:41?
Sum 41.
What if I stand right behind you?
Real quick, all of the admissions going to pay for the space that Don's running out into the amazing travel event. There's also merch set up though, so please make sure you go check out the merch tables, especially for Long and Mutz. Buy their stuff, you know, 100% of that goes straight into their pockets to pay for all their traveling needs and creating the awesome fucking music that we want to keep hearing. So, all right, that's all.
There we go.
Here we go.
Jesus.
No, I'm here, so.
I'm Thank you.
Come up next, and then